Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and this is Andika Style Show. Okay, so today I wanna play games with Directioners. Dan beberapa hari yang lalu aku baru buat postingan di Instagram. Aku ngasih challenge ke Directioners. Mereka harus ngasih challenge ke aku. Dan mereka harus ngasih challenge ke aku. Mereka ngasih challenge ke aku berupa penggalan lirik lagu yang harus aku sambungin. Dan kalau misalnya aku nggak bisa jawab, aku bakal jawab pertanyaan yang mereka kasih. It's a lot of question dan aku nggak tahu itu pertanyaannya kayak gimana dan pertanyaannya apa. Yang jelas aku kemarin nggak buka postingannya, aku nggak ngeliat-liat komennya. Jadi so aku nggak tahu sama sekali tentang pertanyaannya dan nggak tahu sama sekali tentang lirik lagu yang mereka kasih. Okay, kalau kemarin aku main game sama satu Directioner, sekarang aku main game sama banyak Directioners dan kalian semua. Okay guys, so we will start. Okay, so we will start it. The first question, everyone. This is from Gina Love Sondi. What is this? Gina Love Sondi loves 1D. Oh, Gina loves 1D. Okay, apa ini? Lagi ulangan ketahuan guru nyanyi lagu 1D. Takut naik panggung pas nerima penghargaan. Oh my god, I said that you give me a question, Gina. So I mean, jadi kamu harus. Okay, ini dulu. Okay, Gina, but thank you so much. Oh, jadi ini pengalaman Gina kamu. Okay, aku bacain di sini, Gina. Thank you so much. Yang kedua dari DKLNSTY001258. If you're pretending from the start like this. If you're pretending. Oh my god, I know this song. I forget this. Oh my god, what is that? Oh. If you are pretending. Oh my god, I forget this. If you're pretending from the start like this. Okay, I don't know. What's that song? Over again. Okay, so that's over again. Oh yeah. If you're pretending from the start like this when the tight grip then mic. Jadi aku gagal, jadi aku harus jawab pertanyaannya dari DKLNST. Ya itu pertanyaannya. Takut atau geli sama binatang apa, Kak? Serangga, apapun itu serangga. Tapi ulat bulu itu, ulat bulu paling geli. Karena waktu kecil aku pernah injek ulat bulu dan itu durinya nggak bisa hilang sampai whole day. Kayak aku sibuk buat cabutin, aku nggak tahu itu nempel atau gimana. Oh my god, just don't thinking about that. It's disgusting. Okay, next dari Putri Anissa THR. What's this? Hello Putri Anissa, nice to meet you. You are the rise on the wave that calm my mind. I never heard this before. You're the rise on the waves that calm my mind. I don't know. What's this? Fool's gold. Oh, okay. Fool's gold. I don't even know this. What up, Directioners macam apa? Aku harus jawab pertanyaan dari Putri Anissa. Pertanyaannya, gak suka sama orang yang. Aku gak suka sama orang yang bohong, gak pengertian, sama orang yang gak sopan. Udah sih, kayaknya itu aja. Okay, yang ketiga dari Kudit PR. Hello again, Kudit. How are you? Let's split the night wide open and we'll see everything. Oh, I know this. Let's split the night wide open and we'll see everything we can. Living love in slow motion, motion, motion. Bener gak? Bener gak? Hah? Yay! I got this. Okay, jadi aku gak perlu jawab pertanyaan dari kamu. No, it's okay. I will answer your question. What's this? Ceritain awal mula fans sama One Direction. Awal mulanya itu dari kayak. Jadi awal mula aku ngefans sama 1D itu gara-gara dengerin lagu What Makes You Beautiful sih. Terus This Is Us muncul dan itu. Okay, Kudit, thanks for your question. Next question from Azahra Aulia 91. We knew every line, now I can remember. how it goes, but I know that I won't forget her. Cause we dance all night to the best song ever. Tin when yeah, I think it goes. Boom, 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 boom. Best song ever from One Direction. Benar? True. Zara, apakah mau dibacain pertanyaannya? Yeah, of course. Sure. Okay. Jadi karena lagi puasa dan harus banyak sabar, jadi aku bacain. Pertanyaannya adalah, makanan paling disukai dan tidak suka. Makanan paling disukain ayam. Ayam apapun itu. Mau ayam bakar, ayam goreng, ayam pokoknya ayam apapun itu. I like chicken so much. I like chicken so much. Yang paling enggak disukain tempe orek. Enggak terlalu suka itu. Sop juga enggak terlalu suka karena apa ya, banyak banget minyak. Kayak enggak tahu kalau habis makan sop tuh kayak seret aja gitu. I don't like that. No, I don't like that. Okay, next question from Caca DNF. Hello Caca, nice to meet you. Question is, every kiss it gets a little sweeter. Every kiss gets a little sweeter. It's getting better, keeps getting better all the time, girl. They don't know about us. Benar? True. I will read your question. Hal apa yang paling memalukan yang pernah dilakukan? Okay, jadi kalau kalian nonton video aku yang kemarin yang Me versus Directioners yang part 2, jadi aku di situ cerita kalau aku di situ mau cerita tapi gak jadi kan. Jadi ya itu adalah salah satu hal yang paling memalukan. Jadi waktu itu aku lagi nyanyi di sekolah aku, lagi ada acara kunjungan. Jadi itu 5 menit sebelum naik ke atas panggung aku ke toilet. Dan tiba-tiba aku digedor-gedor sama orang yang di luar, sama krunya. Andika, cepetan, ini udah mau naik. Kataku, ya sabar, bentar lagi. Terus, ayo ini cepetan. Terus, ya udah, akhirnya aku keluar kan, aku buru-buru. Aku lari, aku langsung masuk ke ruangannya. Terus aku naik ke atas panggung, dan aku kayak, hey everyone, make some noise. Saking pedenya gitu, dan pas aku nyanyi, itu lupa menutup sesuatu. Dan aku kayak, aku balik badan dan mereka semua pada ketawa. Oh my god, what stupid things. Tapi itu udah lalu. Enggak apa-apa, guys. Belajar dari kesalahan. I'm sorry. Itu salah satu hal yang paling memalukan. Dan satu lagi adalah pas aku nyanyi, jadi lampu semua mati, sound system mati, semuanya mati. Dan untung itu lagi nyanyi lagu Little Things dan mereka semua tuh pada nyalain flashlight dan kayak, "Oh my god, your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me." That's one of amazing things in my life. Next question from Ningrum WH816. Hello Ningrum, nice to meet you. If this room was burning, I wouldn't even know this. Nah, aku tahu ini. If this room was burning, I wouldn't believe, I wouldn't even notice. Cause you've been taking out my mind with your little white lies. Little white lies. One Direction, betul? True. Little white lies. Ningrum, this is for you. The question is, who is your favorite member in 1D? You have to choose one of them. I think you know that. Harry Styles, of course. Next question. I can't see this question. This is from Almaidoy. Hello Almaidoy, nice to meet you so much. Nice to meet you again. We meet again in here, in this game. I lose from you and now I will answer your question and I will be winner. The question from Almaidoy is, you can call me when you cannot sleep. I'll be your... You can call me when you can sleep. I'll be your... What is this? I don't know. You can call me when you cannot sleep. I'll be your... I don't know. Apa jawabannya? Temporary fix?
Album.
Coba liat lagu Andi. Iya. Yeah. Temporary fix. What's that song? Okay, Almaidoy, you win. So, I should answer your question. Seperti ini. Alma itu orangnya baik tapi nyebelin. Gak kok Alma itu orangnya asik. Alma. Next question from Kila_Zars. I don't know why. I don't know why you being shy. I don't know. This is a lot of I don't know why in Indonesian. Just I don't know why. I don't know. It's just. Or maybe what makes you beautiful? Is it? I don't know what. You being shy. In turn away when I look into your eyes like that. So, what makes you beautiful? Okay, I will answer your question. Kila itu orangnya gimana? Honestly, aku nggak terlalu dekat sama kamu, Kila. Dan gak terlalu kenal sama kamu, jadi aku gak bisa nilai kamu orangnya gimana. But you are a good girl. Karena waktu itu aku pernah ketemu sama kamu di Ruko Yasmin. Dan kita sempat ngobrol beberapa hal. Dan it's really nice to meet you, Kila. And I hope someday we will meet soon. Okay, next question. Dari Devi.PSPTSR Puspitasari Underscores going on. Oh my god, this song really? Going on tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she's never had, she's showing off. I don't know these songs. It's really difficult song. Oh my god, what's this song? I don't know. Night change. Yep. Going on tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like a kind of dress. Everything she's never had, she's showing off. Good. Tapi di sini nggak ada pertanyaannya, jadi aku nggak bisa baca. I'm sorry. Okay, next question from Elie so much. You again. Hello, nice to meet you. I love you so much. Who's this man that holding your hand and talking about your eyes? Oh my god. Who's this man that holding your hand and talking about your eyes? I don't know this song.
Stockholm Syndrome.
I know that. It's my head. Ding 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 ding. Stockholm Syndrome. Okay. Kalau bisa ketemu Wandi, kakak bakal ngapain? Aku bakal. I don't know. Can't say anything. Is that possible? Is it? Or is it? Is it? Okay, selanjutnya. Dari Melia Horan. Hello, Melia Horan. Nice to meet you. I want you here with me like how I don't know this song. Oh! Something great. Yeah, I know this. I want you here with me like how I used to be. Na 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 na. Something great. Your question is, hal apa yang paling bisa bikin kakak bersyukur saat ini? Satu, aku masih bisa dikasih kesempatan untuk melakukan hal-hal baik. Masih bisa diberi kesempatan untuk hidup. Dan masih bisa buka puasa bareng adik-adik. Terus masih bisa bahagia. Kalau kita nggak bisa bersyukur sama hidup kita sendiri aja, kayak kita nggak bisa bersyukur karena kita udah dikasih hidup satu hari aja, itu you will not happy guys, believe me. Karena satu-satunya yang bisa bikin kalian bahagia adalah bersyukur. Bersyukur dengan apapun yang kalian punya. Andika Stahl's quotes. Itu quotes sudah lama. Next question dari Hanif FF. Hello Hanif FF. I'm sorry if I say I need ya, but I don't care, I'm not scared of love. Really? Strong? You make me strong. Bam. Pernah ditolak nembak cewek gak? What is this question? Gak pernah. Next question. Dari... Oh, this is the last question, everyone. From F-I-T-H-Y _. Will we ever learn... I know this song, but I forget. Will we ever learn? I don't know this. Spaces. So that's it. Thank you so much for all of your question. A difficult question, of course, but it's really challenging me. Thank you so much. Pertanyaan kalian udah aku jawab semua. Thank you.